You'll have to get more than one person. So
who wants Bangin' Beaver?
I think he's a bit louder than that.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Yeah, we're sure.
Yeah,
are you really sure?
Yes!
Can we get a chant going?
Yeah.
Bangin' Beaver.
Bangin' Beaver.
It looks like we've got one more. The beaver is backed by popular demand. You can't escape that little beaver. He's a popular little bird, really.
Let's go to another member of the band here.
Come on, Dan!
I think we're right.
Right, this song is, well, you know what it's called. And as much as we like to create a bullshit story around it, you know what it's about as well.
Do we have to spell out for you? I don't know.
Well, I was sitting on a fence, tossing my meat, leave alone. I was supposed to get a fucking job today, but I was too busy banging beaver. Banging beaver! Bangin' Beaver! Bangin' Beaver! Me a bag. I said, what you been up to, ladies and boys? So they proceeded to divulge all this incredible information about their numerous encounters with the opposite sex, including plenty of gory and not so gory details, plenty of witty anecdotes and not so witty anecdotes, and plenty of disturbing details and not so disturbing details, all of which revolved around the basic premise of one of my mates, they say to me, does anyone fancy a pie? I said, yeah, go then, Steve, I can murder one. Maybe we might get to bang some beaver.
Bang beaver!
Bang beaver! Bang
beaver!
Bang beaver! Bang beaver! Oh, bang beaver, we're gonna bang some beaver tonight. One more time.
Oh,
bang it in with a bang some liver tonight!
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah!
Oh, bang it in with a bang some liver! Oh, bang it in with a bang some liver tonight! Oh, bang it in with a bang some liver tonight! Oh, bang it in with a bang some liver tonight!
Beaver, beaver, beaver.
Good night, Googies. Safe journey home.
Such a twat, Tom. Such a twat.